Hello, good morning mga kamaters. Have a blessed day. Ang aking mga math enthusiasts and resilient students, still I am your teacher Sir John Olorbida, ang guro ninyo in learning mathematics 6. And today our topic to be discussed is about subtraction of integers. Please don't forget to subscribe on my channel para updated kayo sa mga video lessons ko in learning mathematics 6. The first thing you have to know before we go to subtraction of integers is how to add integers with like signs. Remember, in adding integers with like signs, add the integers and use the common sign. How to add integers with unlike signs? In adding integers with unlike signs, subtract the integers and use the sign of the greater absolute value in the sum. Review time mga kamaters. Let us answer the following. What is the sum of negative 9 plus negative 8? So pareho sila ng sign, parehong negative. So we are going to add 9 plus 8. The answer is yes, 17, and we are going to use the same sign, negative. So our answer is negative 17. Find the sum of positive 7 plus negative 6. So unlike sign, magkaiba sila ng sign. So we are going to subtract. So the answer will be positive 1. What is the answer in negative 10 plus 7? So, unlike sign sila, magkaiba ng sign. So, we are going to subtract. At pag sinubtract natin sila, the answer is 3. And gagamitin natin ang sign ni negative 10 because 10 has the greater absolute value than 7. So, negative 10 plus 7 is equals to negative 3. Find the sum of 7 plus negative 6 plus negative 3. So the first thing that we are going to solve is 7 plus negative 6. So unlike sign, ima-minus natin. So our answer is 1. Then plus negative 3. So unlike sign ulit sila. So kapag unlike sign, ima-minus ulit. 3 minus 1 is 2. And the sign will become, okay, negative. Use the sign of negative 3. So the answer will become negative 2. And that's correct. Remember mga kamaters, in adding integers with like signs, add the integers and use the common sign. While in adding integers with unlike signs, subtract the integers and use the sign of the greater absolute value in the sum. And this concept, gagamitin natin yan in our lesson for today about subtracting integers. Let us proceed with our topic today about subtraction of integers. 5 minus 8 is equals to negative 3. Paano kaya nangyari yung sagot na yan? 8 minus negative 1 is equals to positive 9. Negative 9 minus 5 is equals to negative 14. And negative 6 minus negative 2 is equals to negative 4. Tara, samahan na nyo akong alamin kung papaano nakuha ang mga sagot na yan in subtracting integers today. Let us analyze this problem. You got a score of 3 in a 5-item test, but due to not following direction, a mark of minus 5 was written on your paper. What will be your score now? So remember mga kamaters, all successful careers depend on following directions. Kaya kinakailangan you have to follow or you have to read first the directions before answering any questions in a test para hindi tayo malagyan ng minus 5. So 3 na yung score nyo, nabawasan pa kayo ng 5. So ano na kayo score natin ngayon? Let us put this in this number line. So, score nyo ay 3. So, 3 ang score. Ilagay natin yung 3 na score nyo dito. Ayan, 3 ang score ninyo. Then, nabawasan kayo ng 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, your score will become negative 2. So, meaning 3 minus 5 is equals to negative 2. Mga kamaters, in subtracting integers, the rules are as follows. First, keep the first number known as the minuend. So, gamitin natin yung ating number kanina na 3 ang score, may nainusan kayo ng 5. Second, change the operation from subtraction to addition. So, ibig sabihin, we are going to keep the number 3. Kokopyahin lang natin si number 3. And change the minus sign into plus sign. So, na-change na natin. Third, get the opposite sign of the second number known as the subtrahend. Alin dito ang subtrahend? So, ito yung 5. 5 is the subtrahend. So, i-change natin ang kanyang sign into opposite. So, positive 5 magiging negative 5. So, our equation now is 3 plus negative 5. And finally, proceed with the regular addition of integers. So, yung 3 plus negative 5, apply the rule in adding integers. So, they are unlike sign. Magkaiba ng sign, kaya imaminus natin si 5 and 3. Pag minus natin si 5 and 3, the answer is 2. And use the sign of the greater absolute value. Ang may greater absolute value dito ay 5. Mas malaki si 5 sa 3. So, anong sign ni 5? Negative. So, negative ang gagamitin natin. So, kaya nakuha kanina yung negative 2. So, 3 minus 5 is equal to negative 2. It's practice time, mga kamaters. Let's do this. 8 minus negative 3 is equal to blank. So, rule natin, keep the first number yung 8. Then, yung minus sign ay gagawin nating plus. At yung negative 3 ay gagawin nating positive 3. O, diba? Then, apply the rule. Pareho sila ng sign. So, we are going to add. So, our answer is 11. Okay, so I hope na nakuha natin ang unang example. Next, find the difference of negative 8 and negative 3. So, negative 8, ikip natin si negative 8. Okay, ganyan siya, di ba? Difference ng negative 8 and negative 3. So, ikip natin yung negative 8, kopyahin lang natin si negative 8. At yung minus sign, gagawin nating plus sign. At yung negative 3, magiging positive 3. At apply the rule in addition of integers. So, unlike sign sila, kaya isosubtract natin. So, 8 minus 3 is 5. And ang sign ng 5, anong mas malaki? 8 or 3? So, malaki si 8. Kaya ang ating sign ay negative 5. Okay, next. Let us try this example. Subtract 9 from negative 6. So, ibawas daw si 9 from negative 6. So, ano magiging minuend natin dito? Anong nasa taas? Yes, negative 6 minus 9. Ibabawas daw kasi natin si 9 from negative 6. So, let us apply the rule. Yung negative 6 is keep natin na negative 6. Then, yung minus sign magiging plus sign. At itong positive 9 magiging negative 9. Then, like sign or unlike sign. Like sign sila, kaya ipa-plus natin. 6 plus 9 is 15. And use the common sign na negative. So, our answer is negative 15. How about this? What is the difference if you subtract negative 25 from negative 35? So again, ang ating minuen dito ay ano? I-subtract daw ang negative 25 from negative 35. So ang minuen natin is negative 35. At ang ating subtrahend ay negative 25. So again, the rule, copy the negative 35. Yung ating minus sign magiging plus sign. At change natin ang sign ng negative 25 magiging positive 25. Ayan, banggagaling na. Then proceed with addition of integers. So magkaiba sila ng sign kaya ima-minus natin. 5 minus 5 is 0. 3 minus 2 is 1. And use the sign with a greater absolute value na 35. So, ang sign ng 35 ang gagamitin natin. So, negative 10 is our answer. Remember, mga ka-matters in subtracting integers, first, keep the first number known as the minuend. Second, change the operation from subtraction to addition. Third, get the opposite sign of the second number known as the subtrahend. And finally, proceed with the regular addition of integers. And remember mga ka-matters, in every time you subtract negative from your life, you make room for more positive. Kaya think positive, huwag kang aayaw. Ano? Think positive lang tayo, positive vibes lang tayo. And how well do you understand the lesson? Type 4 sa ating comment section if you can do it by yourself and teach it to others. Ituro natin sa ating mga kakilala at mga kaklase. Type 3 if you understand and can do it by yourself. Type 2 if you almost there but need more practice. And type 1 if you don't understand yet. Pero I hope na lahat ay mag-type ng 4 and I hope na natutunan natin ang ating aralin ngayong araw. And that's all for today mga ka-matters, mga math enthusiasts and resilient students. Thank you for watching still. I am your teacher, Sir Johnny Olorbida. At huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe sa aking channel. Goodbye for now and see you for our next video, Multiplying and Dividing Integers. Bye everyone. God bless.